ball to Rich Kelly. Kelly looking, tosses it for Marfo. Marfo kicks it out. Here's a three, Rigoni. Oh, it is good!
Yeah, I mean, I was thinking about some of the adjustments I had to make. Just, I missed my last two shots, and they were kind of some big shots in the course of the game, but I knew kind of what went wrong, and I was excited to get another opportunity at it, and that was a play that we work on all the time. It's one of our basic baseline out-of-bounds plays, and we kind of have three different kinds of reads. One was for Rich to come off, the other's for Kevin to keep the ball, and I knew they'd probably try and prevent the layup and step up to Kevin, and I'd have a good chance of being open, and it's an exciting opportunity. You work hard to be in games like that, and to be able to get the ball and make a play was pretty awesome, and to see my teammates' reactions was probably the best thing. Just a big time win for us as a group, and I think it gave us some momentum going forward to close the rest of our year. And getting the ball, I think I was just ready to catch and shoot, and I knew I didn't have much time to think about anything, so I just let it fly. Pretty awesome feeling, just because I know how much trust the guys have in me, and to sort of come through for them, and obviously it was a big point in our year, and I think there's a lot of ups and downs throughout the season, but and guys are there to support you the whole year, and just seeing how genuinely happy they were for me to have some success individually, and then obviously as a team, it was a big time win for us, a big game, and kind of what really makes this place special to me, just the people and the characters in our group.